little money, you know, keep going. Hand it up, pay it up. Leave the head down to the down on my t-shirt. I'll put the face on it.
Is that his original music?
That's me right there.
That's you?
Yeah.
The next Kanye West?
Yeah. He's like, he's the next, he wanna be the next Lil B. You know, rapping Lil B.
Is that who he's rapping, Lil B? Is that the song? No, the song that he's rapping.
That's Lil B.
Is that yours?
No.
Oh.
Ice,
it probably sounds good when you hear it with the music.
Put it on Calvin 20, so I'll have five.
Rounds does he do?
He's gonna start about six tonight.
And then bag, mitts?
I'm gonna give him some mitts. Then he's gonna put it on the bag. Put a bit of strength for it. Catch that shit coming back, yeah?
Coach Kenny Ellis in LA, fight week.
What's up, y'all? Good to meet you.
Malik Hawkins, training.
That's Baltimore's TMT. You got Tank, Malik, and Truck. That's Baltimore's TMT.
Baltimore's TMT?
Baltimore's TMT.
Baltimore's TMT.
Hey, Tyson. I don't know how to change. Oh, God, I do
that. Lord, babe. You get a big Chanel ring, son. I gave him a trip. I said, I got him on. Take him to the go here.
That's what they do. I told them to make their own rap video.
I think so.
I keep telling them, why somebody else do it before them?
That's true. So you know, Roy Jones Jr. once wrapped himself into the ring.
He sure enough did.
I think they could do it.
I know they can do it.
I think, in fact, never have another boxer wrapped in for another boxer. Imagine.
Not Chuck and Hassan Rocky did their own. They did the commentator. They asked Hassan Rockman a question. He spoke for him.
Do you still train him, Rockman, son?
No.
He's done his own thing?
They've been doing his own thing.
But you had him for a few fights undefeated with you?
Yes, I did.
I remember.
Hi, I'm going to get in this way.